Long lines, limited test supplies, and big jumps in daily COVID cases are all things we've seen from other states lately. So how are local doctors responding to this looming threat just before the holidays? WHAS 11's Bobby McSwine tells us doctors say it's only a matter of time before Kentucky sees similar issues, and they are urging people to take precautions now to help.
Local doctors say a COVID surge is inevitable, but that doesn't mean we can't play a part to help navigate the situation. It's been said time and time again, but they urge everyone to get vaccinated.
I think we all know what's coming, and I think it's best to be prepared.
Dr. Joseph Flynn with Norton Healthcare says after nearly 2 years of battling the pandemic, the hospital is ready for yet another surge. The question is whether the community is ready to fight back once again.
The best thing we can do is to protect ourselves from getting infected, from getting exposed to that, and not letting our guard down.
U of L's Dr. Jason Smith says the number of patients in the hospital has doubled in the past 4 weeks, most of them unvaccinated.
We're already tight for beds, and this is going to make that situation even more concerning for us.
He says while Delta is still the dominant variant, he's sure Omicron will eventually take over because it's 2 to 3 times more transmissible. As for supplies, Smith says we can expect those to decrease as well.
We are looking okay, but we are constrained. And the simple fact of the matter is those are limited, and we've been moving them around the country as much as possible to support the waves of the virus.
Louisville's Say Yes neighborhood testing program is already seeing a dip in supplies. According to his website, as of Monday, of the nearly 50 locations, about 30 are without at-home tests. Flynn says he hopes the spirit of the holidays urges more people to get vaccinated, if not for themselves, for others.
To me, it just reminds us all just to take a little bit of the hysteria away from it and think, what can we do to protect ourselves, our loved ones, and our neighbors.
In Louisville, Bobby McSwine, WHAS 11, on your side.